morning, Haverford. I'm Paige.
And I'm Max. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, December 3rd, and a B-Day.
Let's take it over to Jalen for today's weather.
It's your boy, Weatherman Jay. We're back with another weather report. So right now, high of 56, 41 right now with a low of 36. Listen, I'm not in the mood today. I'm tired. I don't feel like moving. But yeah, that's the weather report. So yeah, thank you. Bye.
Thank you, Jalen. Haverford Against Hunger will be hosting a bake sale outside of the art room and across from the gym today after school. Be sure to stop by.
Are you interested in sports broadcasting? If you are, WHSS is looking for students from all grades to help provide live commentary or technical support for Haverford sporting events. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Bloom or Mr. DeCino.
Today at 4:30, our basketball team will be going up against the Haverford Police Department in the gym. Go Fords!
The Fordian, our online school newspaper, is available to read at thefordian.com. So much work goes into it, and it's much more worth it than for you to check it out.
Ping Pong Club will be having its first ever meeting today after school in the East Commons.
National Honor Society will be having a meeting next Monday, the 6th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
Haverford Jewish Community Club will also be meeting Monday after school in room 262.
Anyone interested in performing at Haverford Drama Club's Winter Showcase on the 17th, be sure to sign up before the end of the day today. Email the Drama Club if you haven't gotten an email.
The 2021 ceramics sale is right around the corner. The ceramics classes have made a variety of things, from jewelry to plates. Everything is under $20, too. The sale starts December 7th and will go until the 9th. It's a perfect opportunity to go gift shopping.
Now, for today's features, let's start by checking out the recent Powderpuff game.
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been.
So what has been your favorite part so far?
Well, we're winning so far right now, so that's what I'm really excited about.
Definitely getting a pick in the first half of the game. Definitely worth my time.
The excitement from everyone. And the bonfire was really fun before, so.
Yeah, definitely the bonfire was very hot, and it's just like the atmosphere here is awesome, and I love it.
The bonfire.
Everybody's here. We're all a team.
My favorite part was shout out to Kylie Ingram for scoring a touchdown. That was the best part.
When they lit the fire because it was warmer.
Probably just like being with everyone and all the seniors.
When Claudia got a touchdown.
When Claudia got a touchdown, duh.
Hanging with friends and beating the juniors.
Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. Close the blinds, let's pretend that the time has changed.
Keep our clothes on. What made you sign up for the game tonight?
You know, I love football and love being with my friends, so it was a good opportunity to spend time with them. These are my best friends, McKenna Walsh and Izzy McGarvey.
Obviously, I didn't get to go to a Powderpuff last year, so this year I was really excited to get it going and pull out a win for the seniors.
Who do you think is going to win tonight?
The seniors, obviously.
The seniors.
Seniors, duh.
Definitely the seniors, no doubt about that.
The seniors, obviously.
Honestly, it's not looking too hot for the juniors right now, but I think maybe we can pick it back up in the next quarter.
Juniors, for sure.
Go juniors.
We got this.
Juniors.
Juniors. I mean, obviously the seniors are going to win. We got the energy tonight.
Seniors, obviously.
No, seniors, seniors all the way. Seniors all the way.
Juniors,
peace out.
But my house is your house if you're throwing it back. Excuse me if my home draining the sand. Soon as these happy faces land, you can run with the cash. Home run, slam dunk, touchdown pass. Me got size 2,000, so it ain't no holding back. Another shot of vodka, you know what's in my glass. It's my house, just relax.
Nice job, Lady Fords. For our next and final feature, let's go over to JK Gymnastics.
Hey
Hey guys, it's Paige, and I'm here at my very own gym, JK Gymnastics. I'm going to be taking you guys through our normal Saturday practice, so let's go.
Everything's still cool, being me, I can't lose. I know you're getting confused, they like, how you doing so smooth? Gotta stay in tune, with your love, I can't lose. Say nine, say ten, make sure you go lose, yeah. I can see you want to vibe with me, just say you want vibe with me. Feeling like I won a lottery, you getting a lot of me. Probably why you calling me, is that why you calling me? Feeling like I won a lottery, you getting a lot of me.
So I'm here with one of my teammates. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
My name is Charlotte. I am a junior in high school. I go to Springfield, and I'm a gold gymnast.
When did you start gymnastics?
I started gymnastics when I was, I think, 3, and I just worked my way up in, like, kid classes and then team.
What do you like about doing gymnastics?
I like that it's an individual sport. You really work on yourself, but then you also have the team aspect with the team event.
What is your favorite event?
I think beam is my favorite event.
And what is, like, the best award that you've gotten, like the highest title?
I won states last year all around bars and beam, I think.
Ooh, congratulations. All right, thank you.
Say nine, say ten, make sure you gon' lose, yeah. I can see you wanna vibe with me, just say you wanna vibe with me. Feel like I won a lottery, you get a lot of me. Probably why you calling me, is that why you calling me? Feel like I won a lottery, you get a lot of me. I can see you wanna vibe with me, just say you wanna vibe with me. Feel like I won a lottery, you get a lot of me. Probably why you calling me, is that why you calling me? Feel like I won a lottery, you get a lot of me.
All right, so that was a look at JK Gymnastics. Thank you so much for watching.
Whoa, those are some really cool tricks, Paige. And that's all we have for today, Fords.
Be sure to tune in next week for another episode of H Vision.
Have a great day, everyone, and stay warm.